I'm looking at these at the top of the plants based on our discussion of the role that cutout plays and fruit in relative to the fruit load and ultimate yield potential of a plant. And we can see that once again, this plant cut out right here, this is the final node of cutout, and it made, very nicely made, those last two first position bowls. And then the top crop, so-called top crop, has a, you know, a misshapen flower and a couple squares, and that's it, and it's only a few inches tall. So even without looking at the rest of the plant, I can surmise that this was probably a well-fruited plant because there was no capacity for a top crop in it. That would suggest that it was effective at controlling Lygus. And we can look through the canopy a little bit and see that there are open bowls following us up, that all the plants are similarly developed with really that last bowl being made, which is great. That's what we want to see. We don't want to see a big buggy whip at the top of these plants.